Discover how to generate a monthly income from Roku and Amazon Fire Stick. Link in the description. Young hoba, I know kid is like Yankees. Gun toes, the pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your room, but your body goes limping. Slumps over like A-Rod in a month old, but he just homeward. Alright guys, it just dropped. Logic featuring Eminem, Homicide. Here's my thoughts on it, guys. The shit dope. You know, what else can you say about it? A lot of people, you know, was wondering, like, okay, is this going to be dope? Is this going to be tight? You know, Logic, you know, is it going to live up to the hype, right? I had a little bit of doubt about it just because I'm like, you know, sometimes we two big people collab and it's kind of a letdown because maybe Eminem could have maybe just did the hook or something like that. And then people would have been like, what the hell was that, right? But I was leaning towards more and was just going to, you know, get a verse and put that work in. But a lot of people, usually when two people are, like two MCs are on the song, people are going to always compare them and be like, well, who ate up the beat more, right? So obviously, most people are going to say, you know, Eminem, you know, bodied this beat and everything. But in my opinion, it literally was like a joint effort in the sense of, I felt like Logic, literally his whole two verses, whatever, it was like just setting up him. It was almost like, look, I'ma spit this shit, I'ma set you up just to bring the song right on home. I'ma lay it down and then you just bury this shit, right? And I think that's kinda like what it was. So I don't even really want to compare. I don't even think you should compare like who was doper on this, because it just felt like Logic was just setting him up. You know, and Logic, and keep in mind, like, I'm not a huge Logic fan. Like, I listen to him. Maybe I ain't listen to him enough. But, you know, I'm not, like, a huge Logic fan. Like, I don't go work out and just be like, yo, I need that Logic shit. But, I mean, he did his thing on this shit. Like, he was spitting, right? I love the hook. You know, I love how they threw the old school chicka 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 chicka. Love that shit, right? And then, like I said, it just felt like M was meant to just bring this shit home, and he did. You know what I mean? M came in as usual. It's like Eminem lately, like the last like year and a half, been on a fucking mission. Like, I don't know. Like, I guess he tired of motherfuckers talking about, oh, he grumpy and cranky because of the new school and shit. I just think, if you at his level, he might is like offended by like the mumble rap type shit, whatever. But I guess that's his way of dealing with it. That's his way to react to it, I guess. Just spit bars after bars, lyrics after lyrics, and just keep hitting motherfuckers. I personally think the way it's looking, like M is like reborn. M might got another 5 albums left in him. You know what I mean? Like, and then a shit ton of features left. So he on that Tech N9ne shit. Like, Tech N9ne, I just listened to his last album. And Tech N9ne is just, like, fucking phenomenal. Still dropping bangers, right? So, it don't look like him slowing down at all, right? I would be expecting another album or more projects in the next year or so, easily, you know, from him. But overall, I thought this song was dope. You know what I mean? And it's one of the songs I listened to probably, like, 6-7 times. And the song get better and better every time you listen to it. I got to actually look at some of the lyrics, because some of the shit I wasn't even catching. I'm like, what the hell you say? But I'm going to look at the lyrics later and everything. But overall, shit was dope. All right. So let me know what you think about Logic's new song featuring Eminem, Homicide. Comment below. Also, when you get done doing that, check your boy out on Spotify and iTunes. Links in the description. Show that support, man. I'm up here trying to spit too in this bitch. Now put your-